Hello everyone. In this video, we want to speak about different types of decking floor panels. So, be with us, and for being more information don't forget to subscribe to us. First one is B-Roof Deck. B-Deck is currently the most popular and widely used panel for decking. Type B deck is frequently used for several applications such as flooring, siding, and roofing. Type B deck is the most common structural metal decking in the industry. It is an ideal structural substrate in short to medium span conditions that range from 3 feet to 10 feet in distance. B deck is lightweight, strong, economical, and easy to install. The panel in the image below is 1.5 deep and 36 wide. It also has 6 ribs with a male and female leg to create an interlocking side lap. The second one is Cellular Deep Deck. Cellular Deep Deck is a double or triple cell unit with a liner panel that creates a support surface for various component systems. The strength of the shape provides impressive span and overhang capabilities, making it ideally suited for long, open interior and exterior spaces. Its liner panel with a Deck-Nick side lap attachment system provides a finished underside ceiling with self-aligning side laps and concealed fasteners. Combine sound-absorbing features and factory-applied coatings to give Cellular Deep Deck a desired finished ceiling aesthetic while meeting stringent acoustical and structural requirements. The third one is VersaDeck. VersaDeck is a versatile and visually appealing dovetail deck that bolsters the cost efficiency and structural performance of your project. Its signature shape creates a strong deck with impressive span and overhang capabilities, making it ideal for open interior and exterior spaces. The dovetail design also provides a clean, smooth, lineal plank ceiling aesthetic while concealing side lap and fastener penetrations. The fourth one is VersaDeck. Bridge Deck is a high-strength, galvanized bridge deck forming system for new construction and rehabilitation suitable for new bridge construction and rehabilitation. Bridge Deck stay-in-place deck forming systems offer your project ease and speed of construction, safety, durability, and longevity. Bridge Deck is made of high-strength galvanized steel to meet the design requirements of steel and concrete bridge structures. The fifth one is Standard Composite Deck. Standard Composite Deck has embossments in the vertical ribs that bond with the concrete slab to develop a composite floor system. Once the concrete cures, the resulting composite floor system provides superior strength and stiffness. The sixth one is the Forum Deck. Forum Deck facilitates your building process and helps contain costs. Forum Deck is a workhorse in floor construction, used extensively as an economical form to support concrete slabs during erection. In some cases, Forum Deck eliminates the need for expensive temporary deck shoring. We are Lodo's company. Please subscribe to our channel. And if you need more information about floor decking machine, just contact us.